Remember your dad? You guys
got
it.
Hey, how's it going, everyone? It is just after 5 a.m. Maddy and I have got all the climbing gear loaded up, and we're just waiting on our friend Taylor to get here. Then we're heading out to Horseshoe Canyon Ranch for a day of rock climbing. However, it is going to be a little bit different than my typical day of climbing, though. Most of the time, I am what the climbing community knows as a boulder bro, and I prefer to boulder. But Maddy has pushed me to get into rope climbing a little bit more, and I've been working on my lead game, so that's what we're going to be doing today. Anyway, he's got about a 2.5 hour drive to the ranch once he does get here, and we will see y'all there.
It sees itself in there.
What is your purpose, little guy?
I guarantee that they still probably 30 pounds.
Right, he's chunky, he's girthy for sure. Timer's going right.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
You can do it.
You can do it.
Dang, what did you do right here?
Kind of odd feeling.
Yeah, that was a little.
That's what I like.
Different.
It was still 5'8" bombing, but it was. You definitely had to think a little bit. You couldn't just screw it.
Wait, you went to the right. Did you?
That port.
Yeah, I think I went show up on the right, and then that port up there. I'm using that. Oh, wait, right here, you went over?
Yeah, I just only did like one move on the left to get up to the right, and I went. I think I bumped up that bucket right there, and then that's my target.
I'm gonna clip right here. Clipping. Where do you go right there?
Go to that rail on the left and lay back into it. The one right there. Lay back and then you have to kind of lay back one move, stand up.
clipping. No, that was me.
Did you go left right here? There we go.
You lower me just a little bit. I just need to get back on the wall.
All right, clipping. Got him. Yep. All right, hold for just a sec. So, this is why we climb, ladies and gents, for the exposure. Get a nice little wave to the belay birthday boy. Camera lady, good to go. Yep.
Only do it when I say.
Okay, take.
That was a crazy hot clip right there. Mm. Jesus.
I got you.
Yeah, I don't know that I want to keep going. That like almost cut my finger just from pressing into that. This pinch, because what I'm saying, like my finger, like I see an indention where it's purple, where like it almost cut it just from pressing so hard.
Do you have to use it?
Okay, there's a crimp right there.
I'm just saying, I don't think it'd be a purple finger.
Right.
Thank you.
Thanks, on. Nice, dude.
If I wouldn't have went to that right hand pinch first, that would have been fine.
Alright, so I think what I'm gonna do is come up and then go out right.
Yeah, so you go over there?
Yeah, probably. Oh,
well, we're about to.
This looks.
That's really good.
There you go. Come on.
Just a mental, like, just nervousness.
And that right there will be a decent ball.
On me.
Come on, you moving?
Yeah.
I will say, I don't like going through all the pictures and stuff. I'm fine with going through video clips and whatnot.
My legs are tired.
Yeah.
There's
Yeah, I will say this little camera, for being what it is and the price point it was, it goes pretty fucking hard.
Yeah, the camera that I got, it was like a couple years old, but it was like top of the line for the year that it was made.
Uh-huh.
And you know, I think I spent like $300 or $400 for it or something. And I was told the lady, it was back when Bedford was still there, and she was like, it's a good camera, and she said, I can tell you that you will not get a better camera new for the same price. And so, and she's like, there's nothing wrong with this. And she said, the person that bought it just decided they didn't like photography and brought it back, you know. And it works pretty good. It's just it's a little bit of overhead going.
Right.
I start trying to trim to your left just a little.
Yeah. I think you need to go up, yeah, like straight up more maybe.
I think I'd pull that next move where you're at and then start getting right in the middle of that.
Yeah.
Go straight up that hole.
It is several days later, and first of all, if you're still here at this point in the video, thank you so much for watching. Second of all, little fun fact for you, that is actually the first outdoor climbing trip that I have ever taken and not done a single bit of bouldering. So, felt a little bit weird, but it was pretty fun, I will admit. So, that's that. But all in all, I would call it a successful day. Definitely have a few little, don't really would call them projects. Crimp Scampi and Love Slave, think they'll both go first go next time, but who knows? I have a few other climbs that I want to hop on next time, but hey, got some boulders I want to finish up too before it gets too warm. So, got to get back on that before too long. But as always, thank you all so much for watching. Hope you have a great rest of the day. Till next time, peace. I had to step out here real quick because this other field got even more elk than the one before. Look at that. It's wild. And way back there in the back, you got Big Daddy watching over them all. So, yep, this is his herd.